Marvel radar copy. Overlord, I hear you 5x5. Help me. Checking as follows. This is Overlord in 1x AC-130 gunship. Approximate playtime, 6 hours. Location, circling around, rescue OBJ. Weapons are as follows. Break. Guns. Break. Bofo 40mm cannon. Break. M-102 howitzer. Capabilities are as follows. NVG, IR capability, laser designation. A barcode will be whiskey. I'll copy. Okay, and now I can engage a lot more. Alright. Just have to be fucking miles out. Airfield just off to the north, I am seeing lights on it that are not the runway lights. Take a lot of caution when landing there. I'll copy. Thank you. finish my game. 1,000? Copy that. Go for Overlord. Copy that. Got eyes on you. It looks like you got one squad coming at you from Krasnostav. They may have seen the chopper land. Recommend you start moving towards your objective. How copy? Down a bit. I'm just gonna sit in a plane. Copy. They are about halfway up that road to the LZ. Looks like they're going to push all the way on to the LZ. Just keep your heads down. You should be okay. Copy that, looking at it. Damus, you ready to receive ISR? Copy that. You have, looks like, one times target in that north long barn. He looks to be alone, can't see in very well though. And I see two times unknown in the more south long barn. And I got massive heat signatures coming out of the steel barn shed just to the southeast of that second long barn. How copy? Good copy. It is a steel shed just to the southeast of that more south long barn. Hey, firm. It's the only steel shed in that place. You'll see it. Hey, firm, I got eyes on you. A firm. Over. I suck at talking on the radio. Copy that, I'm on it. He's a bit of a micromanager. Hey, for Overlord. Thank you. guys, that squad that was following you up to LZ Pimple seems to be moving down the hill. They might have gotten word about your attack. How copy? Good copy. Overlord out. Yeah, wait one. I'd say ETA no less than two minutes. How copy? Copy. If they get too close to Phoenix, type 3 control, dropping down to a target altitude. Thank you. notice all targets appear destroyed. We'll keep my eye on them. They are in heavy foliage. How copy? Could that provide nice art? Thank you. had two trucks roll up to your previous OBJ, appear armed. Keep caution on your backside. How copy? Dismounted, but it seems like they're just searching the previous AO. Not sure they know what happened there. Over. French fries. Copy that. Well, as of right now, I cannot see anything. Best guess is any tangos that are there are inside buildings. How copy?
I can't see jack shit.
Copy that, scanning now. Wait one. Deimos, at this time, I'm not seeing anything. Your two cars are still sitting inside the compound, same with other personnel. Nobody seems to be moving towards you this time. Over. Thank you. They must be advised, those cars have mounted up and are leaving. It appears they might be heading to OBJ2. I'll copy. I can confirm the lead Vic in the convoy has a mounted Dishka in the back. Keep your heads down. Lead Vic in the convoy has a mounted weapon on the back. Keep your heads down. Good copy. Only problem I see is that they are already past that. Yeah, roger that. They're pulling up to it right now. Gonna wait for a good rotation. I'll let him have it. We'll advise. Over. Hey, firm will do. Overlord, 15 seconds from strike. Copy that, holding fire. Fuck me. picture or a body itself? Yes. In however many pieces it comes. Copy that, way one. Hey Alpha, be advised, I'm being told to strike the compound. I go through with that. Copy that, it's going bye-bye. Overlord firing. Copy that. All rounds out and complete. You're good to move in. Thank you. get out of there. Advise, radio chatter is going crazy. Multiple QRFs and incoming to your location. Get out of there now. Over. Thank you.
Overlord.
No ISR as of yet, but radio chatter is going livid. They are on the way. Good cap. It will strike anything that gets too close to you. I'm not going to be able to hit them until they get a little bit closer to you. And the fact that they're being fucking retarded. Good copy. Thank you. good. And it's fucking gone. It's fine. Okay, I'll do the big one. You do your team one, yes? Awesome. Okay, you guys did it. Looks like you did it with minimal casualties and anything like that, or no casualties, actually. So, very good job. Nice, very good. That is nice. Quite a few moving parts, but I mean, really was just garrisoned guys for the most part, so, you know, we'll start upping the ante every single time. You guys did get both objectives done. You did it relatively quickly. Looks like it took about an hour and a half to do both, so not bad at all. Our scientist guy, not saying much. Granted, he doesn't speak English, and I don't speak Russian, so that is a bit of an issue. Yeah, he didn't really talk too much of this. But it seems like not a lot got out. He kept his lips pretty closed, even while being beamed by light. He is indeed blind now. He cannot see. That spotlight was pointed right at his face that whole time. so he is blind now, but, you know, he can feel his way around the chemicals. I'm sure that'll go fine. Yep. As for your blue tracksuit guy, we needed him dead because we believe he knew something. He no longer knows anything, so we believe we are okay in that department. We'll scrub any other intel. We'll send in a team and see if they dig anything up about anything getting out. These guys aren't the most technological, as you guys kind of saw, so we're hoping nothing went out over internet or radio or something stupid like that, but we'll keep an eye on it. Otherwise, everything else looked very nice. Formations looked good from up there. Calls on the radio were good. Yeah, that's pretty much all I got. Kazuro, your TV. Sick nasty. That's such a minor thing that is okay. Just walk. I will say, Palmer, I don't constantly need to know where you are. The AC-130 literally tracks you. but I do appreciate you updating me. Yeah, I can literally like see where everybody is at all times. I can see you guys. It can very difficultly. It's so fucking hard. But I have a friendly marker thing that just follows you around. I can see where you are. Okay. be Palmer. Howie. The next one, Dawson, is not here. Trent. Trent, anything you want to say to us? That is good. It is always a big moment for an operator. It's gotta happen at some point. Holland. I would throughout this week before Friday, just get on and like land in really tight space. Things you don't think you can fit in, try. Yeah, just try to land in super tight spaces. You'll get it. You're good. You'll get it. Were they not from this? Fucking Dawson, you heard that. Here he comes. Came running on over. Yeah, PID. It's like that dog. Yeah, PID always. On PID. Yeah, I'm